this subject, what I'm about to talk about, has got to be the most absurd, sickening, deep depression, dark, obsessive, desperation I've ever experienced in my life. I'm looking into the face of a woman. Like, I don't see what society's claim a woman's supposed to be. Like, when I look into a woman's eyes, I see galaxies and solar systems and things that rhyme with the stars and all the greatest wonders on earth. Like, I don't see a mere human being. I don't see somebody in clothes. I don't see a fat ass and titties. I see beyond that. I see light. Greatest creature to touch earth, the creator and destroyer of worlds, the highest quality of any species, my queen, my goodness, goddess. Your touch can cause a heartbeat to penetrate in deep forms of rhythmatic submission, from the vibration of your biological telepathy that can overpower the man being with energy, chemical imbalance called jealousy. If you ever endure another man or leave me for someone weaker than me, I hope that man pretends to be into you, but secretly, he is into another man. See, your meditation dance cool with the center of the earth, and when I stuck my mind into your holy grail, it felt like global warming. I lost myself a long time ago trying to impress this scientific 1+1=6. Soft melody of dinner when I get home, or send me pictures even though I have a photographic memory from seeing you every day. Your super subconscious mind when you opened up my fourth eye with a single kiss from your chakras, as my pineal gland explores your Dora with my Diego, the golden crown of your skull spreads its feathers until it covers the sun. I am the caduceus, you are the mucus. With no thought of you, I'm therefore stupid. As I throw my thunderbolts on your Libra scale, I shake the hands of a Scorpio as I race the Taurus. I quickly jump on the back of a Capricorn with one of the Gemini twins, Castor. I'm dying from cancer, I got it in July from a Cancer. I meditate in the Lion King with Simba and the rest of the Leos. Open your legs, I drink your Aquarius. I drown and was saved underwater by Pisces, then pulled to the surface by seas. Let me reveal my secrets, destroy me, I beg of you, Aries, you goddess of war. Suddenly I've been shot in the seat of the soul with Cupid's bow. The thorns of anger inside of me came from the mysterious assassin, the Sag. And even though I had sex with all of your astrological parts and experienced all of the horoscopes, I still remain the virgin Virgo. My tongue peeks into your shadows. Let's have this marriage without a divorce, mental and oral intercourse. The fear of loss is from the man who hasn't even enjoyed the gratefulness of winning you. They slayed your name, aborted your child, called you names, despaired your soul, beat you into the soil to make you dark as can be. Then when you attack man, they threaten you with extinction. After all this, you are still the most beautiful blood I've ever seen. You are the center of the universe. This is my definition of a woman. This is what I see.